dishes. So today I'll be showing you how to cut a senator top using all the measurements I taught you in the previous video and the calculations on how to get your armhole, shoulder, the length and everything. So today we are going to practicalize it by using this fabric. So keep watching. Alright, so this is the measurement you will need for the client. Is that okay? We have shoulder 18, sleeve 22 because it's a long sleeve. The bust is 41, round sleeve 16. Then the length of the top is 33. Is that okay? So I've gone ahead to do the calculations. Now the calculation is bust. Remember, I've already shown you how to do it. Is to be for to get your bust is bust over 4. So the person's bust is 41. Remember, 41 over 4. This is what you have. This is not the initial value. Remember, I added 1.5 inch. If you divide it now, you have 9.5. I added 1.5 inch for allowance. For the bust. So we have 4 over 4. Get a bust. So plus the allowance, that is what you have when you have this 11.75. Is that okay? Then the sleeve is a long sleeve. Now you know that long sleeve has plackets. You understand? So because of that placket and that extra inches you are bringing to add to the long sleeve, you have to remove that inches from the initial length. Is that okay? So you now have your 22 minus 2.5, which is the wideness of the extra this you are using to do the placket. All right, so you have 19 if you minus it. Now you add 1 inch. Why are you adding this 1 inch? You're adding the 1 inch because you are going to join at the shoulder and at the sleeve length. Is that okay? All right, then the shoulder is 18, and we know that it's 18 inches divided by 2 to get your shoulder. And don't forget to add 1/2 inch. Is that okay? So as we continue, we'll show you. All right, so the first thing we're going to do is take the measurement of the shoulder. The shoulder is 18. If you divide it, it's what? 9. 9 plus half, that is 9.5. So you measure your 9.5. So you measure your 9.5. Is that okay? Then the next thing is to get the what? The next thing is for you to get the armhole. Now, I showed you before that you want to get the armhole. It will be the chest if it's a man, then bust. If it's a woman, that it will be bust divided by 4. When we divided the bust by 4, we had 9.5 something, you understand? Then what you now do is, because it's a long sleeve, you minus 1. Is that okay? So, 9.5. So let's measure the length. The length is 33 is here. You add 2 inches for folding. Add 4 inches so that to be a bit exactly. So 33, I added 4 inches extra. Alright. Then what you do is the armhole is 9.3.5. Alright, so minus 1 because it's a long sleeve. Then you slope it by 2.5. It's 2.5. Minus 1 is 8.4. Alright, so this is it. 8.4. Remember that the bust we've already done here plus allowance is 11.75. So I'll just take it to bust here. So what you do is the initial, you now join this together. Then you take the midpoint of the armhole. The midpoint is 4 1/4, which is this place. Is that okay? Then because it's a female, you take 1/2 inch inside. In the next video, I will show you how to do armhole trimming if it's a male top, your senator top you are cutting. Is that okay? So what you do now, this is it. Then you link it. Then for the slit in the top, you measure 13 inches if it's a normal length top. But if it's not a normal length top, like my own, I increase the length a bit. So I'm going to take 14 inches to be my slit. Is that okay? So I'm taking 14 inches to be my slit. Alright, my waist is 36. If you do it, you have 9.5. If I add it, it will go to 10.5. Is that okay? So that my, you know, it's a female top, so that it will have shape. It will not be a shapeless top. Then you now cut. Alright, the neck. The round neck. We have to take the round neck too. So the round neck, I'm taking 2 1/4. Because I've already done the division. For those of you that don't know how to get that division, please go to our videos. Then we'll now cut. To cut in the back. And another thing I forgot to mention is that when you are cutting the clothes, cutting the senator clothes, this is how you do your folding. Is that okay? You fold it into two. Open the cloth like this, then fold it into two. Always cut the clothes on the wrong side. Don't cut it on the right side. Is that okay? Don't fold your coat, your cutting on the right side. It must always be on the wrong side. Make sure the cloth is properly arranged. So what you do is, you know, we took 2 1/2. So we are going to slope the back here with 3. You have to shift it back because it's entering into this place and you don't want that to. So this is it, 3 inches. This is it. Then here will now be 2.5. So what you do is you join. So for adult, every adult, after taking the 3 inches up for the neck area, then the armhole area is 2.5. So what you do is to put your tape, measure 1.5, because the back of every adult is 1.5. So I've taken, I've measured the 1.5. This is it. So you now curve it. And that is all about the back. You can now cut it. When you're cutting, try not to cut it straight. Turning in the back. So this is the back. So what you do is you place it like this. Exactly outside where the arm goes to. Is that okay? So this is the back turn.
Shut up.